I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey whippersnappers, Brian here at Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip-hop songs using lyric videos, and then I let you know what I thought about them. Today we're doing a poll winner. I put up a poll of five Nas songs, and If I Ruled the World came in first. I've reacted to Nas before, so I don't need to do a bio, but I do want to read a little about where this song falls in his discography. So let's see. Illmatic was released in April of 94, and I did New York State of Mind from that. And then It Was Written as the second album, came out in July of 96. It's on this one. And I also reacted to The Message and I Gave You Power. The first single released is If I Rule the World. The second single was Street Dreams. So, if I'm remembering, he did Illmatic and it didn't, it wasn't as successful as he wanted. So he tried for a more mainstream sound, and then people accused him of selling out. The track was produced by the Trackmasters and Rashad Smith. I don't know who that is. The song was written by Nas, Olivier. Oh, I think that's one of the Trackmasters, right? Toner Poke. I don't know which one. And Curtis Walker. The track features a 21-year-old Lauryn Hill in her first musical appearance outside of the Fugees. Nas recalls, quote, "When Lauryn Hill came to mind, it was just the right time. It's funny because when we released the record, people didn't know it was Lauryn Hill because I guess we just white labeled it at first and didn't want anybody to know because anticipation for my second album was so great. We didn't want any distractions from people to keep them from listening to me." At that point, this is still him quoting, at that point, the Fugees album had just come out and blew up, so we left her name off of it. And for about 2 to 3 weeks, by the time we let people know who was on the record, it was already taking off. So when they found out it was her, forget about it, man. Forget about it. Unquote. The single, which is a reworking of the Curtis Blow song of the same name, I used to have a 12-inch single of The Breaks. I love that song. Oh, this Curtis Blow must be the Curtis Walker in the writing credits, since, you know, it's a reworking. I guess they had to add him. The song reached number 53 on the Billboard Hot 100 and was nominated for a 1997 Grammy Award for Best Rap Solo Performance. It is Nas's first platinum single, and it is considered to be one of the greatest rap songs of all time by many publications. All right. Okay. If I Rule the World by Nas.
Smoking weed in the street without cops harassing. Imagine going to court with no trial. Lifestyle cruising blue behind the waters. No welfare supporters. More conscious of the way we raise our daughters. Days are shorter, nights are colder. Feeling like life is over. These snakes strike like a cobra. The world's hot, my son got knocked. Evidently, it's elementary. They want us all gone eventually. Trooping out of state for a plate. Knowledge, if coke was cooked without the garbage, we'd all have the top dollars. Imagine everybody flashing, fashion, designer clothes. Lacing your click up with diamond rolls. Your people's holding dough. no parole, no rubbers. Going raw, imagine law with no undercovers. Just some thoughts for the mind. I take a glimpse into time, watch the blimp read, the world is mine.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my sons. I love them, baby. Black diamonds and pearls.
Could it be, if you could be mine, we both shine.
If I rule the world,
still living for today. In these last days and time, where to be paradise life relaxing. Black, Latino, and Anglo-Saxon. Armani exchange the range. Cash, lost tribe of Shabazz. Free at last. Brand new whips to crash. Then we laugh in the iller path. The villa houses for the crew. How we do? Trees for breakfast. Dime sexes have been stretches. So many years of depression make me vision the better living. Type of place to raise kids in. Open the eyes to the lies. History's told foul. But I'm as wise as the old owl. Plus the gold child. Seeing things like I was controlling. Click rolling. Tricking six digits on kicks and still holding trips to Paris. I civilize every savage. Give me one shot, I turn tripe life to lavish. Political prisoner set free, stress free. No work release, purple M3s and jet skis. Feel the wind breeze in West Indies. I think Coretta Scott King, mayor of the cities, and reverse fiends to willies. It sound foul, but every girl I meet will go downtown. I'd open every cell in Attica, send them to Africa.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my
story, how the thugs live in worry. Ducked down in car seats, heat's mandatory. Running from Jake, getting chased, hunger for papes. These are the breaks, many mistakes, go down out of state. Wait, I had to let it marinate, we carry weight. Trying to get laced, flip the A stack to safe. Millionaire plan to keep the gap with the cock hammer. Making moves in Atlanta, back and forth scrambler. Cause you could have all the chips, be poor or rich. Still nobody want a nigga have a shit. If I ruled the world and everything in it, sky's the limit, I push the Q45 infinite. It wouldn't be no such thing as jealousies or be felony. Strictly living longevity to the destiny I thought I'd never see, but reality struck. Better find out before your time's out. What the fuck?
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my sons. I love them, baby. Black diamonds and pearls.
Could it be, if you could be mine, we both shine.
If I rule the world,
still living for today. In these last days and times,
if I rule the world,
imagine
if
that.
I free all my sons.
If I'm baby,
black diamonds and pearls.
Could
black
it be
diamonds.
If you could be mine, we both shine.
If I rule the world,
still living for today. In these last days and times,
if I rule the world.
Well, I can definitely see how people think this is mainstream and commercial, but, you know, I'm down with that. I thought this was great. Lauryn Hill added a whole lot to this song. Of course, the rapping, the verses are all about how Nas would change things for the better. He had to slip in, you know, he wants every woman to, perform fellatio. So that was out of left field and unnecessary. What was the other one that confused me? It was right after that. Well, the, opening up all the doors of Attica and sending everyone to Africa. I don't know what that means. There's a lot of stuff I didn't know because of lingo, but you know, I can kind of get the gist. I really liked the synthesizer. You know me, I love synthesizers. The synth that was doing a little crescendo during the verse. I really liked it. It has a lot to say, and I'd be able to tell you more about what it had to say if I listened to it again. But like I said, after one listen, I'm not going to catch a whole lot other than that I liked it. Well, thanks for voting for that, guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe, and I will see you on the next video. Bye.